My friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of developmental psychology. What is the meaning of developmental psychology? Developmental psychology, also called lifetime psychology. The realm of psychology concerns with the change in cognitive, motivational, psychological, and social functioning that occur toward the human lifespan. What do we learn in developmental psychology? Developmental psychology studies human growth and development over the lifespan, including physical, cognitive, social, intellectual, perceptual, personality, and emotional growth. Developmental psychology working in college and university tend to focus primarily on research or teaching. What are the three major issues in developmental psychology? Three issues probably studied. Number one, the relative impact of seen and experiment on development. Number two, whether development is that defined as gradual and continuous or a sequence of separate states. And three, whether personality traits remain stable or change over lifespan. What is the best definition of developmental psychology? Developmental psychology is a scientific approach that aims to explain growth, change, and consistency through the lifespan. Developmental psychology looks at how thinking, feeling, and behavior change toward personal life. What job are developmental psychology? Job in developmental psychology include social service representative, health worker, and behavioral therapist. Developmental psychology career with master's degree in youth learning disability specialist, school counselor, and rehabilitation counselor. What is lifespan developmental psychology? Lifespan development explore how we change and grow from conception to death. This field of psychology is studied by developmental psychologists. They view development as a lifelong process that can be studied scientifically across to developmental domain, physical, cognitive development, and psychosocial. What is an example of developmental psychology? Developmental psychologists often utilize a number of theories to think about different aspects of human development. For example, a psychologist assessing intellectual development in a trial may consider Fisher's theory of cognitive development, which allows the key steps that children go through and they learn. In psychology, study of the brain. Cognitive psychology applies our mental processes. Cognitive psychologists, sometimes called brain scientists, study how the human brain works, how we think, remember, and learn. They apply psychological science to understand how we perceive events and make decisions. What is the best developmental theory? Field psychosexual developmental theory. Field proposed one of the most known theory of child development. According to field psychosexual theory, child development occurs in series of steps focused on different gradual areas of the body. What are five developmental states of life? Five states of child development. Number one, newborn. During the first month of life, newborn exhibits automatic response to external stimuli. Number two, infant. Infant develops new ability quickly in the first year of life. Number three, toddler. Number four, preschool. Number five, school age. What are some examples of emotional development? A sembuh social and emotional skill improve. Number one, replace self-control. Number two, adapt feeling with work. Number three, listen and pay attention. Number four, pride in accomplishment. Number five, have positive self-image. Number six, act for him when needed. Number seven, show affection to familiar people. Number eight, aware all the people here. Remember, subscribe to YouTube channel to see more videos. Thank you.